Welcome to a world of new mobility where trusted technology and the Internet of Things make life a whole lot easier. Meet Tom. He's just confirmed an important business deal and needs to be in London by tomorrow morning to finalize a contract. No problem. He uses a mobility app on his smartphone to plan his trip from start to finish. Leveraging Tom's location as a starting point, the app suggests several travel options that will get him to his meeting on time. Hopping on a plane will get him there fastest. He conveniently purchases a ticket on the go using his smartphone's mobile wallet. His fingerprint provides ID and authentication. Tom selects his favorite hotel and quickly pays for the reservation with a touch of a finger. Next, he finds a rental car. Tom's driving license credential is validated via NFC technology in the smartphone. He enters a PIN number to verify his identity and the rental contract is confirmed. Again, his fingerprint does the paying. To avoid traffic delays, he takes a bus to the airport. Payment and ticketing is handled effortlessly by simply waving his NFC-enabled smartphone near the ticket terminal. He arrives at the airport in plenty of time, breezing through security with his biometric passport. Boarding is easy with an e-ticket, smartphone, and the NFC terminal at the gate. The flight is smooth and easy. Once Tom is back on the ground, he heads to the parking lot to pick up his rental car. Along the way, a pop-up message provides walking directions to his preferred vehicle. As he nears the car, a text message confirms Tom's smartphone can now be used as a virtual car key. He waves the phone near the door handle and the door unlocks.
Personal settings loaded.
The car's infotainment system recognizes Tom's customer loyalty profile and automatically adjusts the seat, mirror, and temperature settings. It even downloads Tom's favorite playlist for the drive ahead. The smart car's 3D navigation system guides Tom through London, suggesting shortcuts to avoid heavy traffic. It also points out nearby favorite restaurants. When Tom arrives at the hotel, he asks the mobility app to return his vehicle, and, like magic, the car drives off by itself to a nearby parking lot. It's rush hour in the hotel lobby. Tom checks in via his smartphone and discovers room 305 is waiting for him.
Your room 305 is on the left.
He waves his smartphone near the door handle and the NFC system gives him instant access. Open sesame, not required. Tom is resting comfortably in his room. His journey is complete. Good luck for the meeting tomorrow and sweet dreams.
You have reached your destination.